Welcome to Cross Kingdom, and happy 4th of July. I'm Justin Carpenter, and these are your morning announcements. Hey, if you're visiting with us this morning, we just want to give you a big warm welcome. And if you would like to find out more about Cross Kingdom, who we are, what we believe, where we're headed, and how you can join with us, we actually have Connect cards in the back, and Deanna Eichsman can help get you a card. You can fill that out, and one of our community pastors will be in touch with you. Thank you. Hey, y'all, believe it or not, we are about to start our fourth unit of the School of Ministry. July 23rd and 24th will be the first installment of Dreams and Visions. So if you've wondered how in the world can you biblically interpret your dreams, understand visions and spiritual encounters, this course is for you. If you go to crosskingdom.org and under the shop button, it'll take you straight to the cart and you can sign up today. Just a friendly reminder, we have the men's small group happening every Monday night. And right now on Wednesday nights, we have the Five Love Languages happening, led by Sean and Sarah Kendrick. So make sure you plug into that. Another update, we are currently at $21,420 for the building fund. Our goal is to at least raise $40,000 to go towards the land. We have a huge vision and dream of seeing Cross Kingdom become an apostolic hub in this time, and you are a part of it. So please continue to sow into the land and into the building fund, and thank you for everything you're doing. So our next Friday night worship and intercession is July 9th at 7 p.m., led by our fearless leader, Josh Motlong. So please come plug in, worship, and intercede on behalf of this region, our nation, and beyond. Hey, y'all. If you haven't noticed, we've had a bit of a rough patch with keeping the nursery and 3 to 5 year olds covered with volunteers. So we are really looking for some more servants. And if I sound like a broken record, terribly sorry, I can't change that. But we would love for y'all to plug in. There have been two or three folks here in the last week that have stepped up and said, hey, we want to start serving once a month and help out with the kids. Thank you so much for that. But y'all, there is room. There's room to help with the kids, for greeting, for the prayer teams, for the worship team, if you are gifted in an instrument or vocals. And hey, you might just have a ministry burning on your heart that we need to hear about and actually implement and have that be a part of what we are doing. So we would love to hear from you. If that's you, get with one of our community pastors, the Kendricks, the Strebecks, or the Eichsmans, and we can get you scheduled so that we can hear what the Lord has placed on your heart and has called you to. Because if you're called here, then you're called to be a part of what God's called us to in this region. Bless you. Well, that's it for the announcements this week. Now it's time for the offering.